What's with the weather? This looks like the end of the world.
It seems that Irwin's little siphoning experiments have been having an adverse impact on meteorological outpourings in your proximity, Pac-Man.
And what about the weather?
Very fine. The final siphon reading is coming from the inner compound. Make your way across the outer walls and find a way in.
Thank you. Thank you. die, Pac-Man. Try and die. Your puny little brain couldn't possibly comprehend what I have in store for the world.
Mass destruction, the closure of all chocolate factories, and the banning of kittens, perhaps.
That's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
cigarette spooks, Pac-Man. Get up now, and I might be persuaded to make your demise short and painful instead of long and painful.
From the inner compound now in the spectral siphon.
There's just one thing I don't understand, Orson.
I'm sure there are many things you don't understand, Pac-Man. But go ahead.
Erwin's stupid, but he's not completely stupid. Why do you think he's willing to risk world catastrophe just to power a few robots?
I've no idea, Pac-Man. But I'm sure there's more to this than first appears. Just watch yourself. Erwin is becoming more unhinged by the minute. It's typical behavior from a socially inept would-be dictator.
Yeah.
the brave resistance fighter, aren't I?
No, you're the janitor.
What? Janitor? How's that?
He's an employee, or moreover, an ex-employee. I checked his record. He was only here a week before we had a little girl.
I'm a hero, aren't I?
Sure you are, buddy. You helped me get this far. Hear that, Erwin? Maybe all it takes is a janitor in the wrong place at the wrong time, and all your plans come crashing down.
Or maybe my floors nearly get dirty.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Hey, buddy. Hey, hero fella. We won!
You won? I should start cleaning up the mess.
I don't think so. I have need of somebody handy with a mop here at the outpost. Someone who, though he was only an ordinary janitor, stood up for what he believed in. What do you say?
What sort of mop do you have?
A Gigamop 3 billion with all the extras.
Shall I go and defeat the bad guy then? I guess I may as well. You guys enjoy your cleaning implements. I'll go and save the world.